my normal coffee for breaks, and also do some stuff for lunch. Do like half in the morning and half at lunchtime. Hey guys, just let me know if you have any ideas on what I can do for my members only videos. I mean, I wouldn't normally do this type of stuff, but it's just considering, I mean, I would like to do more, better videos for you guys. It's just a lot of stuff that I want to do is expensive. But anyway, it's just a matter of time, guys. Things are going to get really, really interesting. You just have to be patient. These are small.